What's up, guys? That Really Ghost Guy here, and we are back playing Warframe. Now, we are going into... Oh my goodness, what just happened? This is... Oh, okay. We are in Mission 3 of the Nightwatch mission organized... whatever thing it is. And... we gotta go for 20 minutes. And... I think we'll be fine. 20 minutes. I'm Ember because Ember is amazing. And who knocked me down? That was weird. Yeah, we're going in here. 20 minutes. Not going to be a problem. I am Ember because Ember is fantastic. I am my poison-themed Ember. I showed you guys my alternate Embers. I get it. There's no true benefit of putting... a poison-based Ember. I know that. I just thought she looked freaking fantastic in, like, the alternate color scheme in the yellow and the blue and the green. I think it looks really, really cool. Kind of a cool design. And like I said, I am aware that there is not really a benefit for doing that. And, in fact, I don't really need... Like, what is the number two? The accelerant, I believe, is... I always forget what her things are called. Fire Blast is her third, I think, and Accelerant is her second. But, obviously, because my weapons don't use Fire Element, that Accelerant will not help my weapons, it'll only help my abilities, so... yeah, that's a downside. But, you know what, I'm having fun. We'll toxify these guys, we'll get their health being drained and whatnot. Not drained, but, you know, destroyed by the toxin. And we'll get some knockdowns with our Wold on Fire, and we'll see how it turns out. We are 2 minutes in, and it looks like we are already in trouble. let me pop this. I probably should have popped the one down below, but I just wanna be safe. There's that one. I don't think everyone is in the same room. One of us, two. Okay, maybe we are. Okay. I think we need a better room, though. I think we need a room with more doors. That would help. Yeah, because I'm hitting guys, but I'm not hitting guys. Savior ECA is down. Are you really all the way over here? What? Okay, so I guess not all of us are in the same room, and that is gonna kill our spawns, which in return is going to kill our life support, which in return is, I got him. Barely, but I got him. Okay, roll over, jump up, slide, there we go. Figured that was the best move. I could have gone back into safety, but I felt like that was an okay move. Just because of all my knockdowns and whatnot, I felt like that would have worked out. Let me do this. There we go. Help these guys kind of get a little bit of a safe spot. I think my sentinel helped get my shield's up, because I believe I did go down to health at one point. Unless... maybe I took a slash proc. Maybe that was that. Anyways. We'll make it. I think we'll make it. Poison him, please? Not fire him? Not... please don't... no, that didn't work. That didn't work. Alright, get that. Okay, boom, boom. Yep, I got my my energy went back again. I'm guessing it's my sentinel helping me out. Carrier. To be exact, these guys went back here again. We do need everyone mostly in one room. It's going to help spawns, and it's going to help us stay alive. So I would love it, would absolutely love it, if we cooperated as a team. Thank you. I don't expect anything because they can't hear me. I could probably say something down in the comments. They should get the far... is it still there? No, it's not. This is the only available life support at the moment. This guy needs to go down. Bombard, there we go. Alright. Swipe, I already have that. Okay. Good. Pop. Oh, there goes the... what's it called? Manic! Alright. Take you down. Awesome. And boom. A little bit of a helping hand with that fire circle of doom. Uh-oh. Okay. We're good. Can you guys please? I'm not the most amazing ember. I'd probably be better off if I use my other ember, because, you know, all her stuff is fire. So maybe it's kind of my fault. I guess you could argue I'm not necessarily playing my role appropriately, but oh well. Oh well. Come on, guys, we all need to be in the same room, please. Please. I don't know what this guy over in that room is doing. Harge beast. We need to be in the same room. Tomcat. Is that someone's kitty cat? I think that's his kitty cat. Run over here. I need a little bit more energy. That was not good. Pop. Awesome. Kill... Where'd he go? Scorpion? I thought a scorpion just grappled that guy. Uh-oh. Bailiff. Take down the bailiff. Oh boy. We I feel like we would be doing better if everyone was in this room. I think the three of us, three of us are in this room. But what is Hargbeast is an Anaros, and that would actually be pretty beneficial if he was in here. He does crowd control decently if you use his dust right. Maybe he's not set up that way. I don't know. But I feel like we should all be in here. I could be wrong. But that's just how I roll. I am about to go down. Almost went down. I'm going to heal. Does anyone need health? Who are you? He doesn't really. Uh-oh. I need to get some health, though. Uh-oh. I'm going to back up. We are running out of time. Oh, for some reason my 4 went down. I didn't know I ran out of anything. I need to get this health going, though. I need to restore my own health. And why am I consecutively taking heat damage? Life support has been replenished. Okay. Get out of here, Manic. Are you still there? There you are. No. Okay. My health thing is gone. So I need to kind of get out of there. Awesome. Oh, there's an Iotian something. Star? Life support activated. There we go. I know I kind of went away from my peeps. I don't want to get too far from my peeps. All right, let's get this going. Okay. Kill you. All right. Okay. All right. Oh, nope. Okay, that's not good. Okay, get over here, get some more of that energy. Kill this bailiff, hopefully. Get a slice in there. Oh, come on. Uh-oh. Okay, cat's eye. Nice. Don't know what that does. I don't know the cat bro things off the top of my head. Let me jump over here and get this Valkyr. Excellent. Alright, we might make it. I'm having a little bit of doubts with the way... Oh, Hargbeast is finally in here. Hey, look at that! And now that he's in here, we have 51% life support. I wonder how that happened. Yeah, wonderful. And I'll even make sure I don't want to be bashing on people if I can't even do my role, so let me see. 20%, alright. I'm not doing too bad. I am an ember, I probably should have higher. If I went in here with my strong ember build, I'd probably be doing a little bit better. I wouldn't be the top, probably not. But I'd probably have at least 5% more damage, I think. Let me run over here and help him. Obviously, I'm doing a little bit of clutch on these revives, so a little bit of credit would be nice. Fantastic, look at that. Let me do this. Get all you guys kind of radiated, whatever you want to say. That's going to work out really, really good, I think. I think that was a really good move. Oh, I just went the wrong way. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. Oh, please. I am alive. I think it was draining my energy, though, to keep me from dying. My rage, is it? Rage? Yeah, rage? I don't know. I forget. Oh, no. Taking electric damage. Let me try this real quick. Or not. Or not. Or not. Bam, 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 bam. Where are you? You can't be too far away. I'm sorry, but I don't mean to sound like I'm the boss or something. Then again, we kind of do need to move to life support. We don't need to move to life support right now, but you're not in the greatest room. Oh, no. Okay. Does someone mark another star, or is that the same star? Did I not get it? Am I not getting it? Is that a thing? I think I already picked it up, right? Oh, God. This is not good. Okay. Energy. Got some energy. Awesome. Got some health. Fantastic. I got him. Additional life support has arrived. Okay. We're good. Awesome. I'm Ember and I'm taking heat damage. That shouldn't be a thing. Just saying. Oh crap. I got him. Awesome. Oh, get out of here. Oh, there's a shock thing. Okay, got it. I'm probably gonna get this thingy real quick. Actually, let me do this real quick. 30-second warning. Is someone gonna get that? Someone want to get that life support? I was trying to defend it. All right. Oh, that, what? That should keep you going. All right, I guess that's okay. All right. I wanted to get as many shots on him as I could. Okay. Boom. Life support. Let's hold off. When that drops around 30 or something, maybe I'll get it. But let's try and get as much as we can out of these enemies. Roll. Slide. Awesome. Trying to get some knockdowns, get some damage done. What do I do? Do I go after life support? I think I can get these guys and then move over to life support. Oh, crap. Walked right into a shield bash. Ooh, nice. Double revive. Excellent. Let me roll over here, get this energy. Do that. Let's roll back. Let me get this for now. Maybe we can move into the next room, because I think we're out of life support spawns in here. Okay. Okay, I still got my world on fire going. So let me get in here, use this energy, get these knockdowns, get these stuns. Fantastic. Uh-oh, taking damage. Boom, and slide, and blast. Fantastic. That should block off some of their entry, and maybe we should move to the next life support. I don't want to stray too far. I want to kind of stick in a group to a degree. We're all still in this room, it looks like. Okay. It is over to the left. To the left. All of your things in the box to the left. All right. Whoa. Oh, no way. Oh, the Reaver. That's why. Them Reavers are OP. I'm going to get my focus off, though. Get my focus going. Boom. Fantastic. This should be a good crowd control to kind of help us out. Get these guys, at least in this room, pretty well maintained. I do need energy, though, now. Let me do this. I'll get in the center of these guys. Oh, come on. Drop one of these down. So anyone that needs energy, please feel free to join me over here. Oh, boy. Just kind of running around in a circle. Get one of these down. Okay. Oh boy, I just took a bit of damage. I'm taking lots of damage. Oh, I shouldn't be up there. Okay. Yeah, I knew I was gonna go down. I knew I was gonna go down. 25. Let's go to the life support. We need to get to the life support. Oh boy. Life support. Life support. There are two of them. There are two of them as well. Okay, let's get this going. Hopefully there's some energy still left over in this room. I don't see any. Let me do this then. Q pop. I didn't get it in time because it doesn't always give me energy. I don't know why that's a thing. Okay, don't. Okay. That guy got it. I was about to get it if that guy didn't get it, but he got it. We need to get the other one. We kind of need to get the other one. I don't know if they're going to get to me in time. I do not blame them if they can't. Oh, awesome. All right. We should head directly to the next one, I think. Slide. All right. Oh, it's not up yet. Oh, boy. Let me pop this. Awesome. Oh. Sorry, guys. I'll try and get to you if I can. I just walked through fire. Way to go. Oops, slide. I got you. Savior. I think he's still in that other room. I wish you were not still in that other room. Just saying. Uh-oh. Okay, I think someone got him. Yeah, someone got him. Uh-oh. Pop. I was missing that thing like crazy. All right. Oh, man. My world on fire is no longer active. Please give me energy ball, or otherwise I'm going to have to use another gear. I am going to use another gear. All right, let's do it right here. Oh, no. They're bailing. Bailing out of this. Oh, maybe not. Yeah. Let's do this right here. Everybody, please. Okay. Oh, no. I got knocked down. Okay. I'm actually going to go way up here. And I'm going to kind of float around a little bit because there's a lot going on. Oh, God. Taking heat damage. I'm out of health things. Oh, that's not good. Oh, please. Okay. We definitely need to get our next life support. I'm going to go down. I might as well use that up. Okay. I'm moving out. Oh, God. That guy's going to kill me. Oh, maybe not. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm alive because I absorbed. Oh, no. Okay, that saved my life. That literally saved my life because as soon as I saw the electricity, I popped my focus. Pop that focus. That sounds kind of weird. I got it, guys. Awesome. That might be a little bit clutch. I don't know. It wasn't like super clutch, but that guy probably would have got it if I didn't get it. Yeah, I think we should regroup. Sorry, Inaros, I know you jumped over there trying to get to the life support. Oh, okay. So we have these two guys in this room. So I think we do need to regroup. I hope I don't die. I really hope I don't die. Stop. Now get me out of here. Kill you. Awesome. Oh, no. Please give me energy, health, and everything. Give me an elixir. Give me a mega elixir. Oh, God. I'm going down. Oh, no. I'm not going down. I'm still alive. I am dead. Oh, no. Damn it. I'll rev. Those guys should kind of focus on what they're doing right now because I will revive. Oh, all right. Thank you. 30 seconds. Someone better know where it's at. Oh, yes. Yes. That was clutch. Whoever got that was clutch. Like I said, I didn't really need that revive. Not saying I don't appreciate it, but That was a very close call. We are good to go. We are good to go. Fantastic.
What? What was that? What was that?
Okay, extraction is up. Extraction is up. Oh, wow. Wow. Yeah, there must be a grenade. Oh, what the? This guy. No, the Lancer? The Reaver. This Reaver. That's what it was. Jump, jump, jump. Boom. All right. Oh, did I get... Oh, no. Oh, it was this cat. Okay, let's see if we can at least get the Warframe. Let's see if we can get the Warframe. Okay. Oh, seriously? Okay. I'm going to put as many rounds into these guys as I can. If someone is bailing, that would be perfect. Oh, they're at an objective. So I'll probably die and not revive. Okay, good. As long as everyone gets there that is not dead. Oh god. Whoa, he hung on. He died. Okay, we're good. We left. Fantastic. I think he barely made it because he's in his coffin as Inaros. That is excellent. Yeah, I didn't do as great. I probably should have taken in my better Ember. But hopefully you enjoyed. That was a little bit sketchy. And this last one, number 4, I think is going to be like a nightmare edition. So it's gonna take something from you, I think. But hopefully you enjoyed. Thank you for watching. Until next time. Blah! Just go on ahead, guys. Just go on ahead. I mean, I don't care. It's not like I'm an Ember and I can destroy these infested, you frickin' noobs.